All right, we're back. I didn't have to go back anywhere, do anything again. Not seeing Harley's fingerprints. Where are these two? Oh, they're dead. All right, Harley went this way.
What the hell was that thing?
No idea. Joker's cooking something.
Yeah, and it don't smell good.
Thinks he's got
How am I gonna get these guys?
Messing with people's bodies. He tried that stuff on me, and I quit.
Me too. This place is creepy enough without those monsters running loose.
Okay, let's go for him.
It's the bat!
Don't get stuck. Don't get stuck. Don't hit the wall. Wow, that was easy. Down here. I hope we don't really get much range. Six guys with guns. Yikes. Get down there. Oh, here we go. And now we can. Here we go. Okay, I need this guy to come over here.
What are we gonna do? Shut up and... Hey, get off me!
Okay, four left. That guy we can't get with the inverted takedown. And these three are in a group.
I can't breathe. How's he keep doing this? What's going on? We gotta find him or we're next, you hear me? We'll come back when the bat is dead. Wait up, I'll watch your back.
Okay. Alright. Now we can also do the takedowns with the floor.
Don't like this at all.
But I think it's too late to go inside the floor.
I'll find you. Do you hear me?
Okay, that guy, like. Take him down.
Alan tell you the one about me and Batman fighting on top of the Gotham Library. Really, he's not that.
Alright.
I'm not scared of you, Batman. Sure, it came from over there.
Well, then go check it out.
Come on. Where are you? Hell with this!
Down first. Two left.
I'll cut you down when I die so bad.
Please.
How's he doing this? What's going on? He's back!
Right. Here. So Birds of Prey, getting some good reviews. Not what I expected. Come here. Oh, yikes.
You need to stop this now, before it goes too far.
Stop? But everyone's dying to see what I do next.
Let him go now.
Really? Okay, if you say so, then. Whoopsie!
No!
You really need to speed things up, Bats. At this rate,
well, look, there's a vent next to it. You can get out.
I need to shut down power to this room.
Can you not grab a crown? Right here.
I'd have solved all the puzzles by now.
That was
easy. Patient interview. Have a little bit of time.
Normal inmate dealt with faith. I stopped fighting them like less than 5 seconds ago.
Thanks.
Chill out.
You okay?
I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing.
Alright.
Look
we got another upgrade. More armor. That's what I like.
My Joker has booby-trapped this control box. This is going to be tougher than before, but it's a risk I'll need to take.
So we got more power boxes or something down here. How do we get under the floor? There we go. I didn't know what to do. I thought something we had to deactivate the bomb before.
Looks like I've cut the power to the generator ahead.
Well, aren't you the persistent one, Bats? Always one step ahead. It won't be long before I have an army of Titan monsters at my fingertips. Ooh, just imagine me being carried through the streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent citizens. It's going to be glorious, oh, I can't wait.
Through the water. Through the vent. I want to pull it off. I know we can just walk through, but glitch into it. There's nothing there, not even a trophy. That's a trophy.
You are earning my respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up.
It almost looks like the bat symbol, but then it just doesn't.
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. You need to climb up the old-fashioned way.
I can't see what is reachable and what isn't. Is this reachable? Oh. Let's see, yeah, maybe if we made it. At least we didn't die. I'm going to vent. Might be something in here. I think it was actually a Riddler trophy. So that wasn't pointless. Great. How are we gonna get back up? Oh, here's the stairs. Now, stairs. Yes. Okay, this is where we tried to jump to, right? Does that just bring us here? Oh, how about these stairs? Yeah, I don't think we came through this way. Oh. Yeah, he knew that we're here.
Come on!
Hello.
You're gonna bleed, bat.
No, you first.
You want
something? I pressed triangle way before. Okay, only one hit. Can you help this guy up?
Yeah. Are you okay?
Do I look okay? They were gonna kill me. We were in the aviary hiding out, and they came in with Joker shooting up the place and loaded us into cages.
Are they still in there?
What is... Oh, man. Like, who no are these guys in these outfits? Are these you other got to inmates? Help them. I don't think so.
Stay here.
I think the janitor. Can't tell because he's covering himself. Yeah, okay, yes. Finally went this way. Yep.
Yep. Help me! Someone! Get me out of this thing!
Listen, the bat is on the way. If you see him, send the annoying doctors to hell. That's the down one, right?
Yeah. They're going down.
Good. And remember, if you hear a collar go off, Batman's here.
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
So which one's the operator?
Batman better not try and mess with us.
How many of them are there? Four. I don't know which one the operator is, though. Can you face the other direction? Perfect. No.
Joker wants him stopped. I'm gonna do it.
We're up here. Still don't know who the operator is, though. Can't grapple to anything. I'm gonna glide down here.
He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
I'm up here. I don't see where to go next. Because we can't take this guy down. These branches are in my face. Not what I wanted to do.
Batman's as good as dead.
Where does this vent lead to? help.
He's here. Grab him, boys.
You heard the man. Going down.
Too easy. Played you like a violin.
Okay. Help me! Someone! Get me out of this thing!
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Vent. How many of these guys are there? Just four, I think, actually. I already counted. Okay, now I need to go. Down here. I need to get across to there. Can I make that jump? I don't know.
Batman better not try and mess with us.
I don't think I can make that jump. Wait for him to come over here. And then we grapple. Drop down.
Some stock. I'm gonna do it.
All right.
I've incapacitated the main threat, but the hostages are still in danger.
So we can let these guys see us now, right? For detective vision, please. Call them, right? Oh, we got them. But they're not close.
Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded. I should pick up Harley's trail again so I can find it.
Right up here. Down here. Oh, it's a hacking thing. There we go. I go through here.
Well, look who's discovered our secret lab. Since you've made it this far, let me show you what I've cooked up. Alright, Silk is leaving, and I think I will too. So, tomorrow, when we come back, we will drop right into this Titan boss fight. I'll probably have to replay something to get back here. But, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys later. Bye.